Hello, yo, it's your boy T. We about to react to Marlo featuring Hood Rich Pablo Juan Corners. Hit that like button, subscribe, and comment.
That 36 came with a father, got rats in the vault, I forgot about. I put four rings on, pushing the alley out. BB case, they can't prove it without a doubt. Pull up new bins, 10 the chain with the pointers. You fuck niggas ain't gon' be this, better join us. Translator, all my bitches are foreigners. I don't even tell the truth to my lawyers. I need a thick bitch if she loyal. See the Wizard of Oz, I need oil. She free, she let me fuck her like a whore. She sucking that dick, that's a choice.
Okay. What is, man? Boom. 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 Alright, y'all.
She got some titties, she got an agalore. Bro, the set like I used to be born. Camera gut, same color door. Hood nigga, I fuck that bitch on the floor. I'm a heavyweight, take that bitch on a dinner date. Hood nigga, the streets are authentic. From the PJ, shoot the ball in the crate. Water point is on now, I can skate. I got no Cuban link, I'm plugged down in the bay. C's on my Cartier, mention Nene. Nut on her mouth like a payday. Shit 50 rounds in the AK. I fuckin' I'm gone. Can't give me no headache. Stuck, geet on the lean like I meditate. Rory pull up, nigga, who wanna race? Shit freak, she like when I skid on her face. Killin' the pussy, I'm catching the case. I can't go broke, I'm a mace on shape. They really gon' tell me the day and the date. Diamonds hittin' like just all my bitches are foreigners.
Yeah, the truth to me, low, you ain't asked about the buy, now straight at noon. Nigga be daddy, be real, real rash, man. Tell yourself you ain't my son, that, yeah. And the dope came with a big ol' LV. And it must be two side, yeah, just me and my friends. Whipping that dope and it came out the water lock. If a nigga play with the game and say my name, I'll control that block. Shots can pop, none stop, yeah. I'll control that rock for the money, power, respect. The mark won't end, yeah, we control the rock.
She bought a brick, came with a fall, got rats in the vault, I forgot about. Four rings on, pushing the alley out. And I got rich, nigga, that without a doubt. Pull up his new whip, 10 and 10 with the pointers. Fuck niggas ain't gon' be this, better join us. Translator, all my bitches are foreigners. I don't even tell the truth to my lawyers. I need a thick bitch if she loyal. See the Wizard of Oz. I need oil. She free, she let me fuck her like a whore. She sucking that dick, that's a charm. She got some titties, she got an egg galore. Blow the set.
Okay. If y'all ain't understand, riff rap sound like this guy right here. The new track that came out, this is what riff rap was sounding like. Pablo Juan, he sound like him in his hook. Everything else, I think his verse or whatever sound a little different. Second verse sound different. I meant the first verse was about like Pablo Juan a little bit. I heard a little Pablo Juan kind of flow, but this Pablo Juan right here is a different Pablo Juan. It's a little different flow, but you can still hear that little ad lib that he used and how he come in the track, how they double his voice. Pretty much they put his voice like a half a second behind the other voice, and then it makes it sound fire on the track. He probably off beat like a mud, but they fixed it for him pretty much. So that's basically what the engineers do. They fix his voice to make it match the beat. But they did a pretty good job on it. Pablo Juan, I give you credit where it's due. This song was pretty good. The other stuff that I couldn't really just keep listening to the same thing. Him talking about Poonana and all that. I can't really listen to all that, man. You know, I can't listen to him talking about all that. So what I do is I just, you know, had to fast forward to the other dude's verse because he wasn't talking about all that. And I don't need my son to listen to that all the time. You know what I'm saying? So we're going to continue listening to clear lyrics, you know. This is what it is. So thank y'all for watching. Hit that bell button, like, subscribe, and comment in the comment section for the next video. What should I react to next? Hey, go check out my Twitch stream Saturday nights, Sunday nights, Saturday whatever. Just go ahead and check out my Twitch and go follow me. Hello YouTube. Hey, go check out my Twitch stream Saturday nights,